to steal from Raven.
Oh, great. I knew this was too easy.
I don't suppose it would do us any good to tell him his daughter's with us.
You must only be on intercom. Shit, this is bad. Everyone, get ready!
I know he's your dad and all, but we have to have a serious talk with him about the way he treats people.
Let's go. We're almost there.
How long's it been since you saw your dad? I mean, before Triton.
It has to be a little over a year now.
Dalton, did you know him?
Yeah, I know him. We worked together once in Stockholm. I don't think he liked me very much, though. He called me Garrulous, whatever the hell that means.
I like him already.
Huh? Oculus, we're at Raven.
Copy that. What do you see?
About half a dozen sentries, all armed with savages. Nothing Gimbal can't handle.
What?
Relax, I'm kidding. Naya, what's our in?
There's a breach point up there, through those vents. We'll have to find a way to cut the power, though.
Target neutralized.
Light him up!
snipers!
Running low.
Through this wall. Found the vent controls.
All right, let's move.
Here. All right, everyone into the ventilation shaft.
I don't need believers, I need muscle. Men who can get the job done. Now, are they in or not?
Through here.
What about that room?
The order has no history. If he interferes, shoot him.
That's weird. Just picked up a power spike in cold storage. Containment shield. Any unauthorized swipes in that sector? Negative.
Luther Devereaux, Raven Captain Serial Number RVN-61791.
All right.
For the second time tonight, I've observed William Fable meeting with Raven personnel. His escort was not present, and when asked about his meetings, his response was...
Down here. There's the research wing. Lost.
What the hell is this thing?
Maelstrom prototype. It's an unmanned assault drone designed for urban warfare.
Looks like someone left this behind.
Thank you.
Let's pry this door open.
Seekers!